Ever wanted a larger shower? What about a walk-in shower? Let me show you how you can do that in The Sims 4. You'll need Discover University to be able to use this shower head. Firstly, you'll want to create a small room, like this. It can be any shape or any size, whatever you want. Next, you'll want to raise or lower the platform in the shower area. You don't have to do this, but it really does help define the space. You can put a window here if you want, or even a wall divider, sort of like this, or something like this, maybe even something like this. I love placing bathtubs near this to mimic a real life trend that I've been seeing on Pinterest, as well as plants. There's never enough plants. So, what does your dream walk-in shower look like?